another upon M. Ben Jonson, Epig, by Robert Herrick. Thou hadst the wreath before, now take the tree, that henceforth none be laurel crowned but thee.